Students and their families will have a calendar shift next year. Kids will go back on August 19th, which is earlier than normal. But they'll get out earlier, which will be on May 30th. Other date changes include longer breaks in March.
I don't see how that's benefiting the kids any. I understand people's concerns about kids falling behind because of COVID and things, but aren't we then just increasing the level of burnout that our kids are dealing with?
And if you'd like to read more about the changes, we have that for you over on Wavy.com. If you're looking for a job, Norfolk Naval Shipyard is hosting a job fair today. It starts this morning at 9 o'clock until 3 o'clock at the Renaissance Hotel on Water Street. That's in downtown Portsmouth. Bring several copies of your resume, and we've posted more information about the hiring event over on Wavy.com. The Norfolk Police Department is also hosting a hiring event today. If you're interested in joining the force, you can head over to the 2nd Patrol Division. That's on North Military Highway. It starts at 8 o'clock this morning. You can take a physical.